Hi, this is Bryce Pollock with Pure Water Systems. Today, we're comparing two high-efficiency reverse osmosis systems. The first is our tankless RO called the Quad Pro SST. The second is our conventional RO that uses a tank called our Evolve UltROwater reverse osmosis system. We'll start by comparing the fill rate of each by filling two different pitchers. Then we'll show you the difference in the water produced by each unit that goes to the drain.
We start by filling a half-gallon pitcher with each reverse osmosis system. The tank reverse osmosis system has 2 gallons of water stored on hand, so it fills rather quickly in about 19 seconds, whereas the tankless fills consistently but at a slower rate, filling at about 45 seconds. As we repeat this process with the second pitcher, we are nearing 1 gallon drawn from each reverse osmosis unit. The tank unit filled slightly slower because the tank is being depleted at 25 seconds, while the tankless fills at the same consistent rate, filling in about 45 seconds. We repeat this process 2 more times for a total of 2 gallons drawn from each reverse osmosis system. Each time we get consistent results with the tank reverse osmosis system filling slightly slower than the time before, and the tankless filling at about 45 seconds consistently. During the fill of the fifth pitcher, we see what happens when the tank RO's tank has been depleted. The water runs down to a trickle at about the 10-second mark, and the tankless RO consistently produces water and fills at the 45-second mark. For this next demonstration, we'll look at how much water is sent to the drain by each style of reverse osmosis system. We start by drawing 1 gallon of water from the tankless system as well as the completely full tank RO system. We'll capture the drain water from each reverse osmosis system in a 5-gallon jug to measure exactly how much water goes to drain to produce 1 gallon of reverse osmosis water. Because the tankless makes water only when water is being drawn, the drain shuts off almost immediately after the faucet is turned off. The tank RO makes water at about 2 gallons an hour, so it continues to run to recoup the gallon that was drawn for about 30 minutes. After the tank style RO has produced the 1 gallon of water needed to refill its tank, the unit shuts off and stops sending water to drain. In the end, we see the tank style reverse osmosis sends about 4 gallons of water to drain to replace the 1 gallon, whereas the tankless style reverse osmosis system produced the same 1 gallon of water and only sent about 1/4 of a gallon of water to drain. For more information on a custom tailored drinking water system for your home, visit renowaterfilters.com.